Welcome to our channel Sparkles College, and this is Sadaf Meher. So in today's lecture we'll be discussing about organizational structure. So what is an organizational structure? Why we need that? Basically, organizational structure is simply the way organization is designed for the division and allocation of work. Elaborating the meaning further, organizational structure basically determines the roles and responsibilities of individuals and groups within the organization. It simply outlines the duties and roles of individuals and groups within the organization. Now, organizational structure can be determined in number of ways, and mostly organizations change their structures over time with the gradual growth in the company. When the company is in initial stages, it will have different organizational structure, and as the company grows, its organizational structure will be changed. So now if we talk about entrepreneurial, this structure is owner-managed, suited to small businesses at their early stages of development. This structure is mostly found where the entrepreneur has specialist skills and knowledge of product or services that organization is offering. A person who starts business and takes risk of investing his own money to start a venture is called entrepreneur. So just a little example of entrepreneur. For example, a person who owns a software house can be called as entrepreneur, because first of all, he has invested his own money. Also, he has specialist skills and knowledge regarding his business. The advantages of entrepreneur structure: first of all, quick decision making, because only one person is making decision, which is owner entrepreneur. Also, fast response to market trends. An entrepreneur quickly recognizes changing market trends and acts accordingly. Because the decision making is quick, also the business is small, so responding to changing market trend is easier. Also, goal congruence: as entrepreneur has close bond with its workforce, he is able to exercise good control, and eventually decision making by one person leads to goal congruence, where the goals of organization and the employees do not conflict. Look at the disadvantages of this structure. Entrepreneur structure is only suited to small organizations. When the organization grows, it becomes difficult for a person to deal with large volumes of decision making. Also, due to small size, there is no career path for employees. That's all for today's lecture. Thank you for watching our video. Kindly like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.